Alright, folks, I'm out of here. I'm gonna go back to the game. Welcome back to House Flipper. I'm taking a break from Life is Strange. I have one or two more videos left. Then I need to take a break from it because it is really a tearjerker for me. Oh, because I get what Chloe's about. And I'm recording all this on a Sunday because, well, Mr. Wonderful and my mother went to go wash clothes. I know technically it's a female's job, but he packs the bag so heavy that I can't lift them, and I'm not breaking my back, so I make him break his back to go do laundry. Plus, I don't want to spend all that time with my mother. I love her, but no. So, we're going to jump back into House Flipper. It does really good on the channel, so I opted to keep it. Plus, I still don't like playing an MMO where I gotta deal with people. So. So we're gonna go jump into this. And we're gonna go finish the quality upgrade that we started. But I also have next to me my pet Raven. Raven. Okay, babe. So, yeah, let's go. Okay. Let's go finish this house. Okay. I don't know what he wants, but whatever. Okay. Here, boy, you gotta come out here. It's water. It's not fucking dirt. Coco. She's all right, Raven. I love to shove his elegant light switch up their ass. whatever. Really, what the hell is up with that damn elegant light switch? To me, it's the most ugliest damn light switch they have. Oh yes, let's have another one of these fucking annoying light switches. Really, why the hell would you wanna? Never mind. I'm not even gonna try to figure this shit out.
okay.
Nothing else in here. Nothing else out here. Here's done. Here's done. Alright, time to go back down here. Nothing here. Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. I was actually doing this. Love to shove this fucking elegant light switch up their ass. I mean, on. Come on, bud. You gotta come out here and say it. I'm fucking tired still. I will be back in a few minutes, folks. I gotta go have a cigarette. Alright, I'm back, folks. And sorry about that, but... do like these brick walls. I hate the angles of this thing half the time. Really, I'd like to take these damn fish and shove them up his ass. Personally, I would have left these walls alone. Yeah, like I said, I would have left them completely alone. Here we go with that damn light switch again. Here we go again. This is so ridiculous. Okay, whatever. Ugh. I got any of these, of course. Just getting away. Personally, I would have picked this the whole way around in the bathroom, but I took it because I like it. I am tired. Damn it, I'm tired. Where is that room? They're saying it's in the basement. Where in the basement?
Okay.
There is no other bathroom. Unless it's up here and I just forgot about it.
Nope.
That bathroom's completed. What are they talking about? I don't see another bathroom. This room. No, bud, you gotta come back out here. Really? This is the most ugliest damn floor in history. I need another break. I will be back, folks.
Alright, maybe now I feel a little bit better. Okay. My baby's back out here with me. I guess I gotta take that spot. This is gonna be a really tight fit for a bathtub. You think? Alright, what the hell else is missing? Oh. Finally! Sorry if you guys heard me drinking, but I was kind of thirsty. But it took me an hour to finish this, so I think I'm gonna cut the video here and record another episode or just go play something else for a while. Okay guys, I will see you next time.